Good evening. Did you notice the mistake in my pronunciation? Many people think the word evening is pronounced evening because they see the gerund, or what they think is the gerund, at the end of the word. So they say evening. It's not evening, it's evening. Evening. Hey, my foreign friend, pronounce these words for me.
Comfortable.
Comfortable.
Vegetable.
Vegetable.
Literature.
Literature.
Temperature.
Temperature. These are all examples of what we call elision. Elisions are usually of vowel sounds. For example, in the word vegetable, we don't say vegetable, we say vegetable. Some other examples are interesting, every, and several. So elision is basically when a sound is eaten by a stronger sound before. For example, also, next door becomes next door. Most common becomes most common. Let's have a look at the elision of the letter H. When a word that begins with a H is at the beginning of a phrase or a clause, we pronounce it. But when it's normally in the middle, we generally tend to drop it, eat it, or elide it. Read this sentence. He looks like he's had an accident. We actually say, he looks like he's had an accident. Did you notice how the H of he's has been dropped? Now he's has become he's. Let's have a look at some more examples. I really like his new girlfriend. I really like his new girlfriend. Where has he gone? Where is he gone? They let him leave early. They let him leave early. So this is probably why many people think that we don't pronounce the H in English. We do, but just sometimes we don't. We like to keep things fun. Let's have a look at another two easier things to remember about when we speak in English. The first thing we're going to have a look is what we call geminates. When we have two consonant sounds side by side, we only pronounce one. So if one word finishes with a sound which is also the sound starting the following word, we only pronounce it once. This also happens when in the spelling of the word there are two consonants. We only pronounce one, like in the word letter. So black cat, for example. Okay, black finishes with the letter K and cat begins with the letter C, but phonetically the sounds are identical. So instead of trying to pronounce black cat, we just say black cat. We only pronounce one of the sounds. Also, for example, stop pushing. Try and say stop pushing. Stop pushing, there's everywhere. Stop pushing, 1p, nice and British. And the last rule for this video, because there's many, is something not from Star Trek, but it sounds like it. Assimilation. Assimilation is when two sounds, the end of one word and the beginning of another word, blend together to make a new sound. For example, did you. Did finishes with a d, and you begins with a y. D and y becomes j. Did you. But this is normal for us. For you, it's a bit more difficult. Just try. Also in the example, don't you becomes don't you. Don't you. Like the Pussycat Dolls. They're experts in assimilation. Maybe if they realized they were experts in assimilation, they would still have a career. Ciao, Nicole.